Jobless claims in the U.S. have fallen to their lowest level since the COVID-19 outbreak began. 553,000 Americans applied for unemployment benefits last week. That's down 13,000 from the week before. Meantime, the U.S. economy grew at 6.4% annual rate last quarter. That's up from a little more than 4% in the final quarter of last year. Experts say the current period's growth could reach 10%.